The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 190 pounds, the enforcer, O.E. LaRotte.
Just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, from England, weighing in at 159 pounds, Mark Andrews!
We're just moments from our singles match.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it. But regardless, the show has begun.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. And he zeroes in on the back of his head. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Use the rope to launch the senton there.
Man, he just fired off those ropes.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He goes for it a second time.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Here's a cover.
And the fight must go on.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Oh, this isn't good.
He's on the defensive now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Two. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And he dodges that one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
He's looking a little off balance. We got a cover.
One, two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, the Enforcer, O.E. LaRocque.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
To get the pinfall victory over such a...